day 25. We're still hiking up this portage. It's never ending. We've lost sight of all hope, and I hope we can get to the top soon. I think it's more like walking around Lake Calhoun than it is Lake Harriet, but you know, it's just a tad bit different.
The beginning was so easy. Do whatever to survive. In the middle of my story, all I want is to feel alive.
Well, mama told me when I was young, said, sit beside me, my only son, and listen closely to what I say, and if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Your time, don't live too fast. Troubles will come, and they will pass. You'll find a warm arm, and you'll find love. And don't forget that there is a someone.
Be satisfied and be a simple
worry, you'll find yourself. Follow your heart and nothing else, and you can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want from you, my son, is to be satisfied and be a simple kind of man. Be something you love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Won't you do this for me, son?
Welcome to Isle Royale, the land of the moose. Wish you were here.
Yep.
We just left Pickerel Cove and are now in Robinson Bay, heading to Lane Cove. Beautiful day, about 70 degrees. September, what day is it? 9th? 8th? September 8th, Friday. Pretty quiet. Thank you.
just a drop of water in an endless sea. All we do crumbles to the ground, though we refuse to see. Dust in the wind, all we are is dust in the wind.
Portage. Thank you. Current weather report. Anyone know French? From hell. We have arrived.
Coming in. Carry on my wayward
son. The Rocky.
There'll be peace when you are done.
Yeah, there's some big rocks there.
Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
I have to go sideways. If I can get my nose out. Find a rock. There's a rock. Okay. If I can find one of these to get out of. Good footing. Okay. Okay. You okay there?
Okay. Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna try and get out here. Hang on. Portage from hell. Some call it the death march. We've taken one load up to the top. Now we just have the canoe. So 33 minutes so far. It's a little steep on this side. Kind of like walking around Lake Harriet, only different. Oops. All right, here we go.
Wish you were here. Carrying my stuff. All right, here we go. We're off. You guys are moving good. Head. Well, I think I got it harder. I have to manage these paddles pretty tough. The canoe weighs about 200 pounds, so you know he's got a lot to A lot of weight on his shoulders there. Actually, it's about 40 pounds, but you know, who's counting? So here we go, the Portage from Hell, the Widowmaker, the Green Mile, whatever you want to call it. We're trekking up it and back down it. Question. If a man is portaging on Isle Royale with a canoe on his head and there's no women around, is he still wrong? The push for the summit. You just have to go up this seemingly, treacherous incline. There he is, man of the hour. The last push up the top. Be at one of the highest peaks on the island. And as you can see, we've previously been on the lake down there. And there he is, making the last few steps to the sunny summit of above. Canoe adventure.
Off we go.
Through the wondrous backcountry with the canoe on my head. Downhill, mostly. Here we are. There's the seaplane dock. I don't see any planes, but that's where we're headed, sort of. All right, I'm gonna try to put this thing down. You ready? Your side. Ready? Over the boardwalk. I think we've been walking about 2 hours now. Total. But this is getting to be a long portage. Definitely not the longest portage we've ever done. Maybe the hilliest, most elevation. Oh, gotta go around the mud. Thank you. You see any moose? This is where the moose would be. You would expect. This part might suck a tad bit. I think I gotta go up a hill. So hang on. Not sure what that was. Might have been a bug. Might have been a little bit of lunch. All right, this looks like it might suck. Yeah, that kind of sucked. Hey, there's water. Moose nowhere. Water all over the place. About another tenth of a mile, maybe 2/10. And I'm just going for it.
To slow down the time. I'm up in the woods, I'm down on my mind, I'm building a still to slow down the time. I'm up in the woods, I'm down on my mind, I'm building a still to slow down the time. I'm up in the to slow down the time. I'm up in the woods, I'm down on my land, I'm building a still to slow.
Slow down the time. I'm up in the Portageen, there's nothing better than seeing water at the end of the trail. That's Tobin Harbor. Pretty sure I'm gonna be sleeping good tonight. Definitely tomorrow night. Why? Because tomorrow night is in a hotel with a shower and a bed with pillows and all that good stuff. Ta-da! What side do you want to go on?
Your side.
Ready?
Yep.
Tobin Harbor. Two hours and 20 minutes later, the Duncan Bay to Tobin Harbor is complete. We survived the death march. Isle Royale 2017.
Ooh, the sun's in my face. Feels good though.
Now on to Rock Harbor.
I'm a wide open highway with room to run.
Yep.
Over and out.